Hey there, and welcome to another episode of Going Up. I'm your host for today, Kevin Moody, and today we are going to be spending some time with a star of Black Panther, the Avengers franchise, and Jordan Peele's upcoming film, Us. That person is Winston Duke. Winston, how's it going, man?
Great.
Good to have you here.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Of course, of course. This must be a very exciting time for you. You got a huge movie that's coming out next month.
Yes. So I've partnered with Jordan Peele and my old schoolmate Lupita Nyong’o, and we're doing something really exciting, you know, in another Jordan Peele universe, and it's gonna be good.
So you mentioned Lupita Nyong’o. You two met at Yale in school, and now you two have starred alongside each other in two hugely acclaimed films. What must that feel like to sort of climb that like ladder of success with an old friend like that?
It's incredibly surreal to be able to be a part of an old schoolmate's first real lead and helming of a movie is something that's incredibly special to me. So I feel really honored to be able to make art that both has a civic duty and clear responsibility to what we're trying to do with the entire industry.
You cannot talk! One more word, and I will feed you to my children. I'm kidding, we are vegetarians.
You mentioned the surrealism, right? You were a very diligently working actor for, you know, years before this, before the Black Panther fame, before all of that. How's the process changed? I would imagine that the auditioning process is different now, is it not?
It's different to some degree. Some things you still have to audition for. Some people come to you with ideas and trust you with just bringing their work to life. I think what stays the same is the grind. The grind that you define for yourself. So as an artist, I find it very important to define my definition of certain words like success and like the word art. The word art is subjective to me. So I define my own version of art and the kind of work that I want to create. So that grind to like make that come to life is very important. So the people that I work with, the stories that I'm attached to and that I'm committed to are all really great conversations that I think moves society forward. I'm still looking for really great connections. I'm still trying to change things and advance my career. So the grind doesn't stop. The grind before was just getting the jobs and staying ready, you know, ready for opportunity. But now that opportunity's there, keeping it and growing it, that's a new grind. So that stays the same.
That's when the real work starts.
That's when another type of work starts. I don't call it, this is work. What you're doing right now is work. What you guys are doing, learning and acquiring the knowledge in this program and in this institution, that's work. So it's not real work starting or ending, it's just work changing.
Closing words, if you were to give just some advice to our Ringling students about the importance of storytelling. What you got in storytelling?
Storytelling allows us to breathe life into stories that are a lot of times untold. And it's our responsibility as human beings to connect with each other and help others experience something that they might not always get to experience every day. Something that's outside of their own walk of life, something that's outside of their own skin, something that's outside of their own gender, something that's outside of their own sexuality. I think it's really important as artists that we do things like that.
Well, thank you, Winston, for your time. We appreciate it.
All right.
And this has been Going Up.
Going Up!